Hey, folks, welcome back to Dead Rising 4 right here on the Dojo here on Rage Time. I'm Jeff.
I'm Brian.
And, yep, we got a chair. We got the ultimate zombie killing weapon. We're back at Willamette. We're going to meet Brad at the hotel. So, yeah.
Met Brad on Grindr.
Yes, that's right. So, yeah, now we're free to go do some zombie slamming. What's your favorite method of zombie destruction, Brian?
I would say explosion. I know it's not sexy, but it does the job.
Yeah. I like to...
It's efficient.
You know, I really have to appreciate, when I think back on some of my favorite zombie movies of all time, how... ooh, Molotov. I'll take that. I'll buy that for a dollar. Dude, I can't hear you, so quit yelling. Oh, okay. Anyway, in Zombieland, how much joy what's his face, Woody Harrelson's character took in like murder, that whole like montage of them just killing zombies in creative ways because fuck it, it's the apocalypse and it's fun. So
that's true, and that's kind of the charm of that movie is that it's just you are watching someone who unabashedly loves killing zombies because he is sort of the mouthpiece for the audience, who wants to see zombies gleefully destroyed.
Yep, yep. I actually really appreciate zombie comedies.
Zomcoms.
Yeah, zomcoms. Because I think that the zombie genre is just so fucking self-serious that anything that'll take a little bit of the piss out of it, I enjoy that. Fucking get some! Get some, you dumb zombies!
Do you not watch that show on AMC, The Walking Nihilists? you don't get into that?
I tried watching the first episode of The Walking Dead and was like, oh, look, I'm walking tall, Brian.
You're walking dead.
Oh, yeah.
That's what Bam. Walking Dead should have been about. The Jodan ghost Baker. Of Jodan Baker. The zombie of Jodan Baker. No.
The zombie ghost of Jodan.
He's not a zombie. He goes around his town with a giant fucking 2x4 killing zombies.
Him and The Rock team up, and both they all walk tall. Everybody's walking tall these days.
Do you know what I realized the other day has kind of a walking tall ending?
What's that?
Roadhouse.
Roadhouse, okay.
Roadhouse has an ending where, like, the townspeople finally are just fucking fed up with Ben Gazzara, and they all just like, this is our town, don't you forget it. And they take turns blowing holes in the guy like he's Swiss cheese.
Yeah, nice.
And then they they give the guns to one person who hides them. The police come like, we didn't see anything.
Yeah, there you go.
It's got a very like take back your town kind of an ending to it.
God fucking damn it. How many of these goddamn zombies are there?
I don't know, Samuel L. Jackson.
Ah!
Tired of these motherfucking zombies. Actually, I'm not, because when we don't have zombies in this game, we're solving
son of a
conspiracies
bitch.
And shit.
Could you just fucking die already, you goddamn zombies?
Okay. Christmas zombies are here. They'll chew on your ear.
I don't know what that was. Okay, is this so? I'm trying to rescue this guy.
You're not doing a very good job.
Well, they just keep coming, man.
It'd be amazing if he ran up to you right now and you just hacked him to pieces like Scatman Crothers in The Shining.
Son of a goddamn ha!
I bet that was fucking chilling for people in theaters.
What's that?
In 1980. In The Shining, when Scatman Crothers spends an entire act of the movie driving back to the Overlook.
Oh.
He gets in there for 2 minutes and gets axed by Jack Nicholson. It's well, shit. Things have gone wrong.
Let's see here. Oh, collect my reward. Hey, you. Hey, fuckface. What's the reward? What is that? A blast from the past.
Oh,
I'll take that.
Copy of Brendan Fraser's Blast from the Past.
There we go. Oh, I gained a skill point. All right. So let's spend that skill point.
Oh, wait a minute. I just opened the case. The disc inside is monkey bone. No! Fuck you, survivor.
Unlocks critical hits with all melee weapons. What do we got here?
Oh, my God. Now it's like D&D. We got to know the hit points for all the weapons, dude. I'm out.
No, this is good, Brian. This is good.
Is it a ranged attack?
How do I switch between the different... subcategories.
How many charisma points
fine,
do you have?
We'll do it. Just do it, and let's go do it. Is that it?
I love that they're playing like shitty Christmas music in the pause menu.
Yep. I got more skill points. Okay, what do we got? Fortitude. Unlocks slow health regeneration at very low health. That seems like it could be really useful. Let's just take that. God damn it. Oh, yeah. Yes.
This is revitalizing my idea for a talk show starring Shane Black, where he talks about the movies of Shane Black.
Right.
And it's called Black on Black.
Yeah. And all the guests are either named Black or...
Michael Ian Black would be their first guest.
Yep.
And of course...
Frank Black.
Frank Black, yes.
Flare gun. I want to shoot a zombie
with
Johnny
Cash.
Flare gun. Yeah, yeah. Angus Young.
Yes,
you know.
Back in Black.
Yep, of course.
And then Michael Madsen, who played Mr. Black
Ready?
In Reservoir Dogs.
Yep. Oh, bam! Huh. Oh, bam! Dumb zombies are on fire.
They're chasing their own face lights.
You guys are so stupid. Look how stupid
They're
you are.
Chasing their own
Why
face lights.
Why are you
light.
So stupid?
Are those face lights then attracting other zombies?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Hey guys, what's up? What does a B button do? What does Y button do? Oh, maybe.
I would run.
Okay. No, it's fine.
I'm no expert, but I'd run.
Just gotta take some pictures of zombies. Brutality plus horror.
The little squares that come up whenever you take a picture is like on Facebook. Do you want to tag zombie?
Oh, shit. All right, so let's get the fudge out of here.
Only he didn't say fudge. He said the word, the
big
one.
No, wait. Where's my jump, Frank? My controller doesn't appear to be working anymore. Okay.
Oh!
Well, that was pretty awesome. Can I please fucking, can I go?
Oh, no.
Something is wrong here. Something is wrong here. Fucking get it.
your controller has palsy.
All right, I guess. I don't know why. I don't know what just happened there or
why it
happened.
Hey, you ever want to see a video game have a stroke?
Yeah. I've had some controller problems recently, and I know that that's
you know, in our age, Jeff.
Yeah.
It happens.
If your controller has been rumbling for more than 4 hours.
medical attention.
Oh, sorry. Hey.
See,
shut up.
Samosa is not really a thing that you should be concerning yourself.
Doesn't he mean a mimosa?
No, samosa is like an Indian pastry thing.
Yeah, I know, but wait, were there samosas in there?
Well, it's a mall. I'm sure it has an Indian restaurant.
Hey, what's up? Right. Ooh, what's that thing? Give me
you
that.
Know what makes the jokes Ooh. In the game funnier is when you have to explain them.
The blam blow. Oh, I want the blam blow.
The
How
what?
Do I get, what do I convert to make a blam
that
blow?
That is just a handful of bottle rockets.
Well, let's see. Hold on. No, I need something else.
Oh my God, I just figured out how you can make lawn darts more interesting. Play them with bottle rockets.
Okay, so hold on. If we go to here, we should be able to go to our, let's see, case files. One of these is, there we go. Ranged weapon, blam blow, crossbow plus. Okay, so I need a crossbow.
Do you really think you can defeat these zombies, Mr. Cowboy?
Where's it? Oh man, there's got to be a, that was a sledgehammer. We got something here. Is there a crossbow in here? No, there's money, bowling ball, boxing gloves.
In case you need to take down the
is that a crossbow?
The zombie of
crossbow.
Fred Flintstone.
All right. So now we can do that thing.
That thing you do?
Uh-huh. Oh, oh shit. Nope. Nope.
Oh, bad.
Nope.
Bad.
Nope. Nope.
Not good.
Not what I was trying to do.
Control Z.
Yep. Okay.
Control Z.
Combo. Blambo.
What the fuck?
That's what we had at the beginning. It's like a crossbow that shoots bottle rockets.
Oh, my dear sweet God.
No, I don't need a propane tank, but I will. Okay, apparently I will. I was looking for more, like, Chinese food or something. Okay, never mind. Let's talk to this guy. What's up, Connor? Ugh.
What's up, Adam Levine from Maroon 5?
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking.
Why does he look like a bartender in a bar I would never go to?
Why does he look like a bartender in a bar that Jason Murphy would go to?
Oh, he's not even here to defend himself. And yet, I feel like it's psychic. Like, somewhere he's sitting in a bar and he just looked up and went, fuck you. And doesn't know why, but just went right back to drinking.
Yeah.
We actually grow our own herbs out back, and then I muddle them for every craft cocktail. And fuck you!
Actually, it's funny because I met the guy that that they use on the Modern Rogue for like their bartender dude.
Yeah,
the guy's super nice. He's like a super super nice guy.
How many curls are in his mustache, Jeff? I need to know this information. Oh. How many curls on that mustache?
Oh shit, they're soldiers. What? These aren't zombies. Oh, I just blast. Okay, wait.
You blamboed somebody?
I'm trying. Where's my blambo at? Is that these guys? Haha! I'm gonna fight the military with fucking for the 4th of July! Suck 4th of July, you military scumbags! Blambo! Oh, dude, I shot
Today
him
Today, we celebrate Zombie Independence Day. Oh, he shot him in the dick.
Right in the dick.
Never shoot a zombie in the dick.
Dude, I shot, that was a military guy. That wasn't even a zombie.
That's marginally worse.
Yep. Like, I killed a Special Forces commando by shooting him in the dick with a bottle rocket.
I don't think you appreciate that man's service.
Oh, fuck. Okay, all right.
Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, 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 go fuck yourself.
Hey! This thing is great.
I know, it's very festive.
Woo! Dun, 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 dun,
Oh, I love that they're attracted to the light stuck in. Oh, so good.
Oh, shit. Shouldn't be that close to that.
Said Jason Pierre-Paul. That's a sports reference.
How are these bottle rockets essentially lethal? Like, who's selling lethal bottle rockets in Willamette? Ooh, I want a picture of the carnage.
Wes
Anderson. Look at that.
Look at all that. You want to tag all these corpses?
Would you like to tag Aunt Stacy in here? It's like, oh, wait, who's doing that? Oh, wait, hold on. How about a, how do I throw this, propane and propane accessory? wait.
God dang it, Frank West.
How do I switch between the
Desperado.
Different?
Desperado.
Oh, that's cool. Okay, so I've got like different tiers and then throw it. Nope. That's
okay,
not.
That's one. You're going to kill one zombie with a fucking propane tank?
I'm just trying to get it out the fuck out of my inventory.
You're like one of those guys that uses dynamite to fish.
Okay, fine, Frank. Fine.
Yeah.
Fuck it. Fine. Yeah. I don't know how to get it out of my inventory. Are you happy now? Ooh, military axe. That sounds cool. All right, fuck it. Okay. All right.
Ah, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, that guy used to have a head.
L mode design locker key. Okay.
Is his wrist bloody or is that a sleeve tattoo? Is that viscera or a sleeve tattoo?
Tattoo of viscera.
Ooh, see, meta. Oh, you just gave him Chinese food.
Give me a sandwich.
Mackie.
Ooh, beanie. Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Peacoat. Yeah, now I look... like everybody in
you
downtown
like
Austin, Texas.
No, you look like you're going to work on the dock. Good plan. Like you are going to wait for work with Marlon Brando.
Can I take this?
Hit it.
Ooh, box of nails.
Box of nails. Ooh, box of nails.
Ooh, box of nails.
And I'm not going to be able to do that with some
flatfoot holding my leash. Ooh, toy cannon.
Put the box of nails in the toy cannon.
Oh, damn. Plunger, take that too.
These weapons will make you a goddamn sexual tyrannosaur. Militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm gonna join up and kill a few more of these pricks. I gotta go kill some zombies.
How do I get back to Plunger? Okay.
I got a cannon and I also have a plunger.
I want to swap this for Blast from the Past. Okay, and then I want to use plunger and I want to use that giant. Okay, I'm not understanding how the weapon switches.
You know,
work
I never
here.
Understood why I couldn't be in every arm.
Oh shit! What is that?
Movie.
Metal baseball bat. Wreath. Holiday wreath. Give me that holiday wreath.
Why?
Because
what are
it'll
you
be funny.
Going to do
I'm
going to
hit somebody with it. Like, bam. Oh, is that another? Yeah, there we go. What you got?
Is there a towel in there you can hit someone with?
Electric wreath. Oh, I want to see it.
What's this I'm standing on? Oh, I stand corrected.
Plus television. Is there a TV in here somewhere? What do we got? Cement saw.
Ooh,
that sounds good.
That sounds like very lethal.
Can I? Okay.
Ooh, soiled mattress. Can you pick up that soiled mattress and kill
someone
with it?
Okay, got guitar. Swap out for cement saw. But we need like a monitor, I think. Okay, we got this thing.
What pocket do you keep that in?
Oh, wait, is that a monitor? Is that, can I? Portable stereo? Wait, portable stereo might work.
Okay, now you're just looting. You're not even making.
Hey! Look, man, bro, I am trying to get my festive. Oh god, god damn it! Where's that? This. Hey, shit face.
What are you firing at?
I'm just
bullets?
Irritating him apparently. How about this? Skablamo! All right, get the portable.
Never be afraid to go petty in this game.
Get the saw. Okay, so then we're gonna.
I can't wait for him to get back
this,
up and eat the shit out of you.
And we're gonna say combo, electric wreath. Oh, it's so festive. Merry Christmas.
I told you.
All right, so let's see what it does. You ready?
Yeah.
Let's see. Get this motherfucker in. Bam!
Oh, wow! Happy goddamn holiday!
Oh,
hey.
Whoa!
I need nice shooting text.
I need a big group of them. What are we doing here? Find the mall security center. Complete two laps. I don't want to do laps.
Oh, yeah. It's.
Oh, shit. No, wait a minute. I do want to do laps because there's a fucking.
Go-kart.
Yeah.
We're going to run over zombies in
yes.
a fucking go-kart.
Yes, we are, Brian.
Hell, yeah.
Yes, we can.
I'm going to get some blue turtle shells and some fucking mushrooms. okay, he's completely lost his mind.
Is he making vroom vroom noises?
He is totally making vroom vroom.
Zoom, zoom, zoom. I only got 25 seconds left to get to the next lap. Oh, shit. I don't think I'm going to make it, Brian.
Ding, ding, ding.
17, 16. What do you think? You think I can make it?
I'm going to say yes.
Oops.
But I've been wrong before.
11.
Frank West, beloved photographer, just generally awesome guy.
Oh, yeah, he's lost his... Oh, wow.
He did a donut in a go-kart. Oh, shit, did I unlock go-karts? Oh, mobility scooter! Wait, can I... Oh, my God, there's a blueprint over there. If I can combine this go-kart and this mobility scooter, what does that mean? Oh, my God, what does it mean?
A kilowatt
vehicle. It is... What is that? I don't even know what all those things
Frank
are.
Oh, Frank West, we got to build a kilowatt for the Libyans.
Go-kart plus shopping cart. Yes, no. Yes, I can do that. I can do that. How do I combine them? Hold B to combo. Yes. Fucking, I'm going to take these all apart and we'll put them back together again and then fucking, yes. Dude, you need to get the fuck up off me. I'm going to eat some Chinese food and
when
then.
When this thing gets to 8 miles an hour, you're going to see some serious shit.
You have that. How about that, huh? Yeah, all right, here we go. Oh, shit. Damn it. Damn it. All right, hold on.
Quickest fail of all time.
Okay, but check it out. We've got, like, blasters. Check this out.
I'm making back to future jokes, but are you going to go back in time with this fucking thing?
Yeah. Oh, it's got, like, a turbo boost of some sort?
It's a turbo boost.
What does this thing do? Oh, yeah, electric.
It shorted out.
Suck Christmas ornaments, or what am I shooting at them?
You're shooting electricity at them.
Okay, that's fucking awesome. Now we got to go find some clothes. We got to find the short shorts. Oh, wait, what? Is that Santa?
Enjoy dressing like an extra from On the Waterfront?
Yeah, I'm not trying to be Dude from The Wire. Suck Santas or something. I don't know.
That was actually the tagline for all the Silent Night, Deadly Night sequels. Suck Santas.
Yep. What was I? I was like watching a fake holiday killer movie that people were talking about, like how the new one wasn't as good as the old one or something like. God damn it, I don't even remember.
Christmas Sleigh.
Christmas Evil.
Don't open until Christmas.
No,
we'll
it
run
was
down the list.
It was a movie that was talking about that had a fake movie where it's like the main characters are talking about a fake movie. With a killer Santa in it. I want... God damn it, there's got to be some fucking clothes around here somewhere. I need my Daisy Dukes.
If you ever want to see a Santa Claus played by professional wrestler
Summer
Bill
Dress!
Goldberg.
There we go.
Oh, boy.
Now we're doing it.
Oh,
this is how
gosh.
You're supposed to be playing. Ooh, t-shirt launcher. Hey, you zombies, want some t-shirts? Who wants a t-shirt? You get a t-shirt. You get a t-shirt. You get a t-shirt.
Okay, hold on.
Everybody gets a t-shirt.
Wait, is the assumption that this clothing store has its own t-shirt?
That this dress store for women has a t-shirt launcher?
You know, like none of them ever do? You don't walk into
that's what I need right there. Oh, come on.
Oh. Jip, more like jip me, baby, one more time. Am
yeah.
I right?
Yeah. Like... dead embarrassment for, or that was weak. Sorry, folks. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. That one's on me. Ooh, mannequin leg. That's a Christmas reference. Ha
ha! Build this dream from
no, I was thinking more like Christmas Story.
Oh, that's right. Fragile.
Yeah. Yeah. Must
it's
be
a major
Italian.
Award.
That's right. It's a major award. Can I pick up this couch?
As soon as you put that dress on, Jason Murphy looked up again at that bar, not knowing why, and went, I'm supposed to be
ooh,
somewhere.
A lamp! Who wants some lamp? Frank West has got lamp for everybody!
Desperado.
Wah! Suck lamp, you zombie. Woohoo! Bam!
I don't know. Jeff just kept telling zombies to suck things. It was weird.
Yep. Suck ornament. Suck lamp. Suck.
Look
ooh.
In his closet.
Chick magnet. Right.
Chic magnet.
That's not how you spell chic.
Oh, that's true. I don't know letters.
What is. Is that another blueprint? Oh, it's a newspaper.
This used to be a bookstore.
Can I roll up a newspaper and hit some zombies on the nose with it? Hey, you zombie!
Suck lamp.
That's right. Have some lamp. Who wants lamp?
I love lamp.
Okay, can I throw these nails at people? Nope. Can I throw nails at people? Nope. Can I throw nails at people? Nope.
Are you having a
can
stroke?
Can I throw nails? Nope. Can I throw? Nope. Can I throw? Nope. How about this button?
Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff is stuck in a loop.
Hey, there we go. I threw some nails.
Unless the wet bandits are going to walk by, I don't think that's going to do you a lot of good.
Fuck you. That's their nails. They hurt, I guess, or something. let's see. Now, see, this is the hero that Gotham needs right here. It's the fucking...
You were like a small, terrifying child.
The Grundle Commando or something. I don't know. Ooh, lady swag. Hey, wait, who's blowing stuff up? Are you guys blowing... Are you the fun zombies? Because I've been looking for you. All right, lady swag, I'm looking for... I already got that dress. God damn it, I'm trying to get a new dress.
Come on down to Lady Swag.
Yeah, that's a store that no woman would ever actually walk in.
Are you tired of your man having all the swag? Come down to Lady Swag.
Ooh, right in the face. Have one of these. Happy birthday.
Are you want to dress like a hashtag? Come on down to Lady
Ooh, wait,
Swag.
Lady, large women sunglasses. Put those on, yeah.
Does this make my face look fat?
Yes. I already got the summer dress. I'm looking for the evening wear at this point. Okay, so we're trying to find...
You want
to
look like a respectable whore? Come on down to Lady Swag.
Look, no, he's good. He's a goddamn...
You look exactly like Johnny Depp dresses for every premiere.
Oh, what's this? Pumps and shoes. Yeah, that's what we need. We need some six... goddamn it. Fucking get off of me, you shit bee.
Shit bee.
All right, what do we got here? We got
Where's
some shoes.
Where's all the shit piece, bro?
Shoes. Where's
what
the shoes?
What are we gonna do without the shit piece?
Where, like a pearl necklace? Give me a pearl necklace. I would like a pearl necklace.
This is being recorded. Feel free to edit that soundbite.
Women's work shoes. Those are all right.
Nice pair of flats.
Sensible, you know.
Wow.
Ooh, a gun. Ooh, coffee.
Do I want the gun or the bushel of bananas?
How about this one? Ah, this is a worthless gun that does nothing. It's very large.
I am beating you with this.
You are losing and I am winning. That's embarrassing for all of us.
Think on the shame.
That's right.
Soak in the shame.
I'm going to hit somebody with this fucking keyboard. Logitech's coming for you, zombies. You're going to get it all. Oops, that was a box. Throw some nails at it.
Where's That's my... ergonomic, motherfucker.
How many hits does it take to get to the middle?
Control Z for zombie.
Uh-oh. I hit you with the... Oh, damn. All right. Hey, look, it's the Caribbean Cove Pirate Show. Oh, I wonder if they got pirate things there. Ooh, a keyboard. Another keyboard. Like a real...
This game was made for people with ADHD, by the way.
God damn it. Get away from me. I'm trying to pick up a keyboard. There we go. Get that. Yeah.
Dude.
We just upgraded our keyboard game.
I wish you could hit the demo button right now.
Like... Blong, blong, blong.
All right. Sounds like you're hitting them with Lurch's harpsichord.
All right. Ooh, what's in here? What's this one? Businesswoman outfit.
I like it. Oh, that is sexy
yep,
as all hell.
Yep. Nice pantsuit. What do we got over here? Women's cashmere sweater. Does that mean he's just going to have no pants on? No, I didn't need the hanger. Oh, that doesn't work. Give me the
what
keyboard.
The hell?
Ooh, is that evening?
Jeff, none of this works.
Evening wear? No. Who are you talking to? The zombies?
Why do you find all the like high-tech guns in the women's clothing stores?
Have you ever been to a women's clothing store before?
I mean, yeah.
There's a lot
of
high-tech weaponry in there.
I mean, Jeff, don't talk to me about women's clothing stores.
Give me
the, them all
let's,
the time.
Let's do this. This works. All right. Let's fucking... Oops. That was not...
You shot him with your keyboard.
Yep.
I'm going to go Gary Newman on your ass.
Oh, segue. Oh, segue. Caribbean Cove, we made it.
When you don't want to actually play a game, you just want to be a lunatic.
Oh, wait,
Dead Rising 4.
All right. So, yeah, let's... I mean, do you even know what the story is here, Brian?
Do you even story, bro?
Okay. Hey, look, another rascal scooter.
Do you know the story right now?
Yes, yeah, sort of. Is that a Star Wars reference?
Oh, don't get me started again with the turning off of the targeting computer.
Yeah, do we have that same conversation
like a
week and a half ago?
Just
oh, fucking God, get
Luke Skywalker's an asshole.
Get out of here, you.
What's the TLDR version?
Fucking.
Whoa, did you bust his rib cage out of his chest?
I think so.
With a keyboard?
Hopefully. What else do we got here? Ooh, a climbing pick. That could be useful.
I mean, for this game, it kind of is.
You're not a normal sound.
Yeah, dick, take that. Suck lamp.
Ooh, shotgun. That's a really weird sounding alarm. flare gun. Where am I supposed to be going? Find the mall security center. Are you guys all dead zombies? Are you live zombies? Are you like...
Just shoot. Stop asking stupid questions and kill people.
Okay. I want a mod for this game. I want there to be DLC for Dead Rising 4 that just makes all the zombies into regular people. Ooh, like, vacuum power up.
Oh, my God. That'd be great if, like, this is all in his head. There is no zombie apocalypse. Yep. And he's just a mass murderer.
Ooh, cannons.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate.
Is this?
Zombie.
No. Find the mall security center. All right, here we go. We're going to find the mall security center.
Whee! Oh, we actually have, like, an objective.
Oh, yeah. There's, like, a little yellow dot.
I thought our objective was just to...
Is that kitchen window cleaner? Can I spray it on zombies? Oh, God. Let me please... Yes, I can. Oh, God damn it. Where are some zombies? I'm going to clean this place up. It's fucking filthy.
I think you've gone over to a bad place, Jeff.
I love just the fact, though, that the cutscenes are all in engine, and so when he walks in here, he's going to be wearing a beanie and a lady dress and some sunglasses.
And no one's going to make mention of it.
Yep.
Wait, is that a robot?
Robo-zombie.
Coming from the Sci-Fi Channel.
I bet I could beat him. I got a shotgun. That guy didn't have any
guns. I got some
guns.
Window cleaner.
That's right. Oh, they got some World War Z zombies. They, like, convert immediately. Hey, Betty, what's up?
They've got glowing
red
eyes.
Do you need
eyes.
To be, like, oh, shit. Nope. Get off me. Hey, get off me. I am trying. You don't look up my
no
top.
No means no.
Oh, shit.
Okay. I will be taking over RageSelect.com as Jeff has lost his mind.
Where are you? Geet fucking climbing pick.
I got this at REI, you sick fuck.
Okay.
Zombification used to take days. What the hell was that?
It's your mom is what it is.
Oh, you ruined your nice business suit.
How do I switch between guns?
You're not
there
a classy lady anymore.
Let's use this thing and that thing. Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Ooh,
we're all going to die.
Wait. What about this slippery when wet sign? That seems like a good trade-off. Let's see.
Okay, can you kill zombies with the actual Bon Jovi album, Slippery When Wet?
Oh, there you
go.
Go
to the record store and see if they have a copy and then kill zombies with it.
All right, zombies, I'm coming. This floor is not safe to run on.
The floor isn't safe, and neither am I.
Ooh, fire extinguisher. Let's get that, too. Did I just drop a machine gun? No. I'm not dropping
Wait,
the blambo.
Wait, how is that comparable?
It's not.
I took a fire extinguisher. I better get rid of this crossbow full of fireworks.
Yep. I'm actually going to swap out the spray cleaner for the shotgun.
That's an upgrade. You know what that is? An upgrade.
Yeah. Well, part of the fun of this game is just dicking with zombies. Oh, clear out emergency shelters to unlock vendors and provide a safe haven for survivors that you meet in the world. Vendors sell goods, combo weapons, or maps in exchange for scrap. Most shelters are in the network. Block and smack bug. Okay.
Oh, that means you don't have to pay out of PPO costs.
Oh, yeah. It's in network.
In network, yeah.
Hey.
Wow, that's an old man joke.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
Hey, man. Freeze, motherfucker.
You turned them into the Scolari brothers from Ghostbusters 2.
Bet you didn't know the fire extinguishers worked like that. Oh, right, because they don't.
I think he's going to come out of that.
All right, T-1000, you do your worst.
Oh, dude, next time, only shoot half of him and see if he wakes up.
You dumb zombies. Here, eat fucking this thing. Eat, yeah. Fucking get him. Fucking stomp on their brain. Do a front side kick. God damn it, fucking damn it. Okay, look, I'm trying real hard to... Okay, well, that's not going
to
work.
Trying, Ringo. Trying to be the shepherd.
Okay, fine, fuck you. Yeah, now we're back to fire extinguisher. Woo! So what do you think about this game, Brian?
Yep.
It's pretty goddamn ridiculous.
I sure do think about this game.
Yep. Hey, man, what's up? Got some good supplies here, pal. Oh, okay, you're just a vendor. Dude, I already got a plunger and a defibrillator and a crossbow. Vega Claw! Like from Street
Vega
Fighter?
Vega Claw, that is nerdy as all fuck.
What? Chainsaw, battle axe, RPG. Where did you get all this? Where did you get all this stuff,
man? Hey,
don't
forget, Street Fighter characters exist in the Marvel Universe.
Acid Maul, Acid Trap Santa, Bon Bomb.
And not just because of Marvel versus Capcom.
Ooh, deck the halls. Let's deck the halls.
Wait, that's the Infinity Gauntlet.
Yeah, let's deck the halls with the Infinity Gauntlet.
Oh, yeah, you'll need that for sure.
Yeah, I will. Oh, look at these things. They're amazing.
And I must say.
Eat that lettuce. Eat that lettuce!
Eat that lettuce, you fancy whore.
All right, so open the door. Get on the floor.
Walk the dinosaur.
Yep. Did you kill them all? Yeah, I did.
Did I kill the mall? No, the mall's still there.
Darth Maul? She was holed up in this room for a while. Ooh, I want these darts.
Dart Maul?
Dart Maul, yeah.
What is happening right now? The wordplay has gotten as out of hand as the weaponry.
That's correct. Hey, what's up? Do you need something? I'm a very professional man. That's Vic's handwriting on the wall.
You look like somebody gave a massive head wound to Elvis Costello.
And they just went nuts. Come on, let's get nuts.
Study it up.
What am I supposed to do? We're supposed to take one of these like spectral investigator. Yeah, fine. I saw it already. What? No good. God damn it. Okay.
Outbreaks started at entrance.
And
I wonder what they're trying to tell us with that.
Yeah. Alternate vision mode required. All right.
Whose picture
Everyone's
is that?
A critic. I don't know. Oh, is that Frank?
Frank West? Desperado?
Yep. That's Frank West.
Wicca West.
Wicca Wild?
Wicca Wild West.
Vic Chu was here, but now she's not. Somebody wrote that on the calendar? Erg Computers. What are you, the protagonist from...
No, you got it. Come on.
Prototype 2?
Reel it in. What? Prototype 2?
Yeah.
What?
Yep.
Huh?
Yeah, no, you don't know that reference. It's a video game.
Oh, okay, good. Thank God. I thought it was...
It's like when you start talking
a movie
about...
I didn't know.
Battle Beyond the Stars or something.
Or
and
both, all three of the Cyborg sequels?
Yes, yes. Is that... God damn it, I need the password.
By the way, speaking of post-apocalyptic, Cyborg is awesome.
Where is the password?
The password is...
Is it
fancy
in
whore.
White Rook Zombie Safe Key, okay? Investigate Vic's hideout. So Vic was here.
I've decided that, okay, you know how you do this thing on this website where you create effeminate characters and then, like, you play through games with them?
They're not all effeminate.
Like Ladyboy and Princess...
That's
Mononoke
one. Yeah,
that's
just
whatever.
One thing.
Princess Cocaine and Okay.
Yeah.
This character's name would definitely be Fancy.
Fancy.
Like, I don't know the last name yet, but Fancy was.
Did I have?
Name.
Did it, was it you that I had this conversation with about how I fucking hate that song and I don't understand why it's popular?
It was definitely not me, and I love that you have an actual stance against. The
I've
song.
Heard it so many goddamn times.
Hey, she may have been born just plain white trash, but Fancy was her name.
Yeah, it's her mother sold her into white slavery. Yeah. That's not exactly.
Here's your one chance, Ivanka. Don't let me down.
Oh, clue detected. Where's that clue? Is it the?
It's like the other side of the movie Taken.
Yeah.
It's like the woman who's like, yeah, go to France, and then she calls the weird Albanian dudes.
Yeah.
It's like she's in the house alone.
How about this? Her password is Z0MBI3E.
What's your second password? 12345.
No, her password is Zombies Rule. What? I don't
she
think we can trust
a zombie. It looks like Vic's been
using it to upload reports. Okay, Vic's a bad person. I don't want to rescue Vic.
The outbreak started at the mall's front entrance, and Connor said this PMC was guarding the entrance.
Okay.
Well, I think I need to go take a little look myself.
Hey. Okay.
You tell him, Fancy.
Sure.
Here's your one chance, Fancy.
God, I hate that song so much.
What is wrong with her face and her head? What is... Whoa. Why is it... What the fuck? Her head is moving the way no head moves.
Let's not get started on this weird construction paper hair.
Oh, shit.
I think she's one of those robots they're trying to make in Japan that's like a person.
A real doll?
Look at
that. Looks not real.
Look what's going on inside of her mouth.
So much gravel.
Yep. Vendors are rescued survivors that are willing to sell what they found. Okay, fine, whatever. Do you ever get to relax? Purchase a map. Buy map of Megaplex. Yes. Sure. Whatever, skis. Nope. Yes.
That woman is definitely in the local dive bar on her birthday.
Hey, I'm in the local dive bar on my birthday. What's that say?
who said that? Is there a Davy and Goliath character in here? The fuck was that?
That was my pathetic voice.
I'm Jeff. Hi, I'm Jeff. Welcome to Rage Slide.
Oh, shit. Infinity Gauntlets rule.
Oh, my God in heaven.
All right, Fancy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Bum, bum.
No, don't pretend like this is a problem. It wasn't a problem with the... Oh, shit. There's a red...
Oh, it's a problem. We've got a problem.
They're the red ones. Yep. That's a serious problem, Brian. Yep, see me punching him out of the air like a fucking
Hulk smash
boss. Yeah, it's like a grown-up pair of the Hulk hands. About a little bit of this. Ah, shit, get off me. Ah, get off me. Get off me.
That zombie doesn't even want to eat you, just wants to kick your ass.
Here, have one of those. Oh, shit. Eat whatever that is or something. I don't. Oh, wait, hold on. There's some more. Some meds over here. Why is. Goddamn. Is Indiana Jones running for the Nazis right
now?
What just
happened?
The score
is like Bernard Herrmann all of a sudden. Like Alfred Hitchcock is shooting a scene on top of Mount Rushmore next door. This got real fucking cinematic real quick.
Hey guys, what's up? How about you?
This third act is going to be explosive.
All right, and then you want one?
Go out with the bang.
Yep. How about you guys down there? You guys?
I have a short fuse.
Who's doing that? Fuck up off me. What the shit, Lana? God damn it. Stay the fuck down when I punch you with the Infinity Gauntlet. What's your problem? Didn't you see the movies?
Well, technically, the Infinity Gauntlet has done fuck all so far.
Well, yeah.
Oh, he put it on. That's as far. Like, Marvel Universe has been jerking us off for three phases with that fucking Infinity Gauntlet. That's why it's shaped like a hand.
Ah, the old jerk-off conundrum. Blammo!
Is that... Were they going to go with Jerkoff Conundrum and then they changed it to Infinity Wars at the last minute?
You remember that classic Marvel storyline, the Jerkoff Conundrum?
Yes, yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Crisis on Jerkoff Conundrums.
That's DC, Brian!
I know, I don't care.
Okay, somebody's over here.
Sheathe your tweets, nerds. I don't care.
Kill the zombies, free the survivor, save the cheerleader. How about one of these, you dumb, cold zombies? I'm as
cool
cold as ice.
All right, everyone, chill.
And skablams. Skabloozies.
What killed the zombies? The Ice Age.
Do you think he has more one-liners in Batman and Robin or The Running Man?
Oh, I don't know. You're more familiar with both of those movies than I am. Ha, what's this?
The answer is everyone wins who plays that game.
Yeah. last Christmas, I went up to visit my folks.
You gave me your heart, and the very next day, I gave it away.
And Batman and Robin was on cable, and I was just like, you know what? I'm just going to sit here and watch this whole thing. This movie's awesome.
You can't stop me from punishing myself.
I mean, like, I know it's a bad movie. It's not like... So it's one thing when you go to watch that movie and you're like, ooh, this could be a good movie. And then you're like, oh, no.
You mean like when you're 13 and it first came out and you're
yep.
like, this could be good.
That was the last time that I watched that movie. What's up, Damien?
No, I've learned my lesson. I'm heading to the shelter where it's safe.
Good,
what
Damien.
Is that? What is that? What is that you're holding?
It's a sticky bomb. You want me to use it?
Then you get that at Thai restaurants, right? You get like white bombs and fried bombs and sticky bombs.
Let's see. Which button was it? Oh, it was this one. Sticky bomb! Damn right.
I'm a maniac.
Fuck you. Fuck you, zombie. I will sidekick you in these flats all day. Ooh, what's in here? Is it more zombies? Aw, boo.
Can you, like, lock yourself in there and just spend the rest of the game hiding in this truck?
Well, sure, but why would that wouldn't be any fun? Come on. Liquid nitrogen! Liquid nitrogen! Liquid nitrogen!
We're gonna T-1000 some motherfuckers.
Oh, shit. Bro, we're just about... Oh, shit! Guess who's getting me frozen? Let it go, bitches!
Let it go!
Okay, yahoo! Uh-oh, that didn't work. I gotta shoot it now with, like, a gun? Nope. Okay, how about... Nope, come on. Fuck, come on! Don't you do this to me!
Oh, come on, we gotta see the freeze!
Shit! I think I'm out of guns. I'm out of guns!
I'm out of guns.
Oh, damn it.
Gotta I'm out of ammo.
Come on, guys. Out of here.
I need more bullet from my ammos.
Okay, so we're gonna... wait, hold on. I'm not out of ammos yet. There was a crossbow in here. Grab that crossbow.
Oh, Daryl's gonna save the day again.
My favorite...
The Walking Dead reference
arcade
for Jeff
game.
Who doesn't watch that.
Okay, here we go. So we're gonna set up a trap. We're gonna make a zombie trap. I'm gonna come over here. I'm gonna throw this liquid nitrogen down on the ground, and then I'm gonna get out my crossbow. God damn it. God damn it. God... Oops, shoot. Okay, that's a propane tank. We're mixing fire and ice.
Oh, I love it. It's like a...
Oop, no.
Oh! That did very little, Jeff.
Yeah, well, the propane blew up the freezing.
You know what? I don't understand what just happened. Can we get Neil deGrasse Tyson on the show to explain?
Oh, yeah! What's up? What's up, zombies?
Wow.
Underbunk motherfuckers and blammo!
Just years of holiday rage being unleashed right now by Jeff.
I mean,
he's working out some issues.
Yep,
folks.
Yep. What's up? You two. Everybody. You know, at this rate, we could just spend like an hour and a half and kill every zombie in the place, right? Ooh, an ATM.
Use the ATM to kill someone.
What did it do? Hey, goddammit.
Trying to get
I got a snack.
Trying to get a fucking Zagnut.
Zagnut. Nobody wants a Zagnut.
I'm gonna bust a Zagnut on your ass. Willamette is lost.
Full scale outbreak. The horde is everywhere. Okay. Thousands, maybe
tens of thousands. Yeah, but it's a fancy horde. Are just
a piece of the puzzle. Ooh. The bathroom. And when I
prove that, when ooh, bathroom. Well,
ooh, change clothes. Ooh, change Frank clothes. West, that journalism is worth more than a fat paycheck. Oh, what do we got here? Underwear? Summer dress.
That zombie is trying real hard to get you.
Business.
And it is very confused as to why it cannot. And I cannot explain to this zombie why it's not working.
I got some. Damn.
Yeah, look at me in my sundress.
Yeah, I think that we were better off this way. Can I like get a different like hairstyle? No. Oh, downloadable content. All right, fine. Fucking what else do I have in this little, let's see, what do we got here? Machete. Infinity gauntlets, wreath. Mother, would you please? I'm looking through my goddamn inventory.
I don't call that an electric wreath. I call it wreath Witherspoon.
Oh, nice. Well, you know what? I think we're just about out of time, so we're going to have to wrap this up. I mean,
wrap it up like a Christmas gift that we then throw at a zombie's face.
Yep. Hey, folks, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit the like and subscribe button. If you would like to see these videos a day earlier, you can always head on over to RageSelect.com.
Whee! You mean on RageSelect Eve a day earlier?
Yep. Oh, is that E-Honda?
E-Honda.
Hit somebody with an E-Honda cutout. Give me the E-Honda cutout. If you would like to buy this or literally anything, hit him with a fish. Suck fish, you stupid shits. Yeah. What else we got in here? Patreon.com. Ooh, Reaper Mask. Put that on. Ooh, can I put it on a zombie and then make him scary? Yeah, all right. Love this toy store. Ooh, penguin
right
mask.
Now. I want to go home.
Yeah, patreon.com. T-Rex mask. Patreon, Amazon. Brian, where can people find you? I got to put more masks on zombies.
You can find me on Twitter at Brian Guy Salisbury or at...
Ooh, a tree topper. Put it on the top of the... Yay! It's Christmas, everybody. It's Christmas time! Yeah! Ooh, Triceratops! Yeah! Get some half Triceratops! Yeah! Oh man. This has been Dead Rising 4.
Oh, God.
Is that it, Brian?
I don't care.
Is that all you got?
I don't even care.
All right. See you, everybody. Have a Merry Christmas. Yeah, this has been the best.